Your position is that you are transcendental.
Transcendental. You are beyond. This is explained in Bhagavad Gita. Indriyani pararahu, indriyabha paramana, manasastu paro buddhi, buddhestu ja parashayavata. First of all, you realize this body. Body means the senses. But when you go further, we see the mind is the center of these sensual activities. Unless the mind is sound, we cannot act with our senses. So, indriyabha paramana. So, transcendental to the senses, mind is there. And transcendental to the mind, there is intelligence. And transcendental to the intelligence, there is soul. That you have to understand. Wow.
The superior energy of Krishna is spiritual in constitution, and the inferior energy, external energy, is material. You are between the material energy and the spiritual energy, and therefore your position is marginal. In other words, you belong to the marginal potency of Krishna. You are simultaneously one with and different from Krishna. Because you are spirit, therefore you are not different from Krishna. But because you are only a minute particle of Krishna, you are therefore different from him.
Now, here is one word used, marginal potency. Marginal potency, the exact Sanskrit word is tatastha. Just like at the end of the land, the sea begins. So there is a marginal land. Just you go on the coast of the Pacific beach, you'll find some land. Sometimes it is covered by water, and sometimes it is open land. That is marginal. Similarly, we spirit soul, although we are constitutionally one with God, but sometimes we are covered by Maya and sometimes we are free. Therefore our position is marginal. When you understand our real position, then the same, just the same example, try to understand that on the beach you will find a certain portion of land which is sometimes covered by water. And again, it is land. Similarly, we are sometimes covered by Maya, the inferior energy. And sometimes we are free. So, we have to maintain that free state. Just like in open land, there is no more water. If you come little far away from the sea water, then there is no more water. It is all land. Similarly, if you keep yourself from the material consciousness, come to the land of spiritual consciousness or Krishna consciousness, then you keep your freedom. But if you keep in yourself on the marginal position, then sometimes you will be covered by Maya and sometimes you will be free. So that is our position.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare.